Hi, Pooja. Thank you for speaking with us today for the Student Spotlight interview with LNS. Where are you from?
I'm from Hoffman Estates, Illinois.
Nice. And you're a sophomore?
Yes.
Awesome. And what are your majors?
I'm majoring in political science and I'm getting certificates in African studies and Middle East studies.
Awesome. Why were you drawn to your majors and certificates?
I knew I wanted to major in political science since probably sophomore or junior year of high school. I was surrounded by politics growing up. I really have enjoyed it my entire life. And then once I came to Madison, I ended up sticking with political science. And I knew that I wanted to really focus in on like the international relations path of things. So I kind of really honed in on that area. And then Middle East, just that, specializing in the Middle East was something I knew I also wanted to do for a while.
Yeah, amazing. That's awesome. Sounds super interesting. And tell me about your role with HUMO.
So Humorology is a student-led Greek philanthropic organization. In a normal year, we have like a sorority and fraternity house that pair up and they put on like a theatrical performance. And along like throughout the entire year, they're raising money for like a certain beneficiary. So last year it was Blessings in a Backpack, and this year it's Big Brothers, Big Sisters of Dane County. And yeah, I'm a Humorology director this year, so I really like that I have a say in like what kind of fundraising events we have virtually, or like what kind of like social events we'll have like virtually via Zoom or something like that. So yeah.
Definitely. I'm glad that you guys can still do some little events and stuff to raise money, and hopefully next year you can get back to doing the show.
I know, hopefully.
Yeah. I heard that you write for the Wisconsin International Review. Can you tell us more about that?
Yeah, so The Wire is UW-Madison's premier foreign policy magazine. And all the writers are students here at Madison, and we pretty much write about, what's happening around the world, and we're allowed to express our own unique views on a variety of like internationally oriented issues. So I'm a writer and a communications coordinator for The Wire, which is very exciting because I get to, combine my love for social media also with, politics and international relations.
Yeah, definitely. That's really cool. And it's interesting that you get to do something outside of classes that still relates to your major and that you enjoy.
Yeah.
So, what is great about being an LNS?
I really like LNS because I can, explore so many different subject fields while also like still focusing on my major. I don't think, there's many other colleges at UW-Madison that would allow me to, take a plethora of different subjects and still be able to graduate in 4 years. This year, because I'm in LNS, I got to, start a new language, take on Arabic, and still be able to take major classes and other degree requirements, which is very exciting. And yeah, I just like didn't think, like, I don't think without LNS, I would have the opportunity to learn new things and subjects in college. And, that's also really why I wanted to become a Dean's Ambassador for LNS. I get to have an impact on like the student body directly, and I get to voice my opinion on things I think will be beneficial to LNS students, since I get to regularly meet with people like Dean Eric Wilcotts or university leaders, which is very exciting.
That's great. Congrats on getting into the program as well. And thank you for being a voice for all of our LNS students.
Thank you.
And then, lastly, as a soon-to-be junior, what advice would you give to incoming freshmen?
I would definitely say for incoming freshmen to, enjoy freshman year, enjoy everything that happens. Freshmen are the babies on campus, and you get to do whatever you want. So just, take in all of it and don't like take a second of it for granted. That's kind of my main advice, I would say.